Good morning from the woods. Today we're going to go on a little walk with Adventure Cat. This is Miss Thora. She's a sweet girl. She needs supervision outside. And she thinks she wants to climb trees, but she's wrong. She's almost 8 years old. She's been an indoor cat most of her life. So every new smell is interesting to her. What you up to now, Thora? Where are you going? So this spring and summer, I'm going to be turning this whole area into my front garden with chairs, a couple tables, maybe some patio space. And we're going to the path. All right. Thora and I go for walks. She's in charge. We go where she wants to go. Miss you too, Erin. Hope you're holding up right now. She really has decided she likes this stone wall. I don't blame her, I like it a lot too. Oh, it's colder today than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, I should have put on a warmer sweater. Really wants to figure out how to climb trees. I really hope she doesn't figure it out. For anyone just watching, I've been doing these Good Morning from the Woods videos for 4 days now. 5 days. Wow. And I plan to do it through the rest of self-isolation. Ow! Some of them will be with the cat and some of them won't. But mostly it's just going to be a nice, calm, quiet walk through the woods. Me exploring. And you guys getting some nice, calming energy. Oh boy, she found a place I dump all the litter. That's exciting. If you miss a video and want to watch again, I will be posting them all on YouTube and reposting them here. But it's a way to step into the woods while you're stuck at home. I really do, Raquel. This is amazing. Alright. She is kind of poised for another runoff, which is always hard for me to follow. Actually, maybe she's just trying to get all of her... Nope. Okay, no running. That's good. Where are we going, sweetly? I had a feeling this was the way we were going to go. This is... What are you thinking, Miss Thing? Thank you, Anita. I love being able to come out like this. If you ever come visit us up here, you'll get to see it in person. Okay, I gotta go because I need to get her. Love you all. See you tomorrow. Good morning from the woods. You can always find me. Bye. Stay safe.